Hi, I'm Sangeeta from India. At the beginning of this course, this quest rather, I was worried about the unsuitability of my job, the financial glass ceiling, a dream that looked impossible, constant friction at workplace, and many other undefined aspects which troubled. Lack of confidence as well. Why so? Despite the hard work, time management, efficiency, understanding that all that I have, still it was a very difficult time and I was unable to explain why I am not growing further, why I am not on the way of achieving my dream job. But then the quest happened and I have now begin to understand that the job that I hated so much actually is the first step, and I am so grateful to the universe that it has happened and I am on my way of achieving that job. And this quest has helped me realize that I have already influenced 1 million people without knowing, and so much of restriction of understanding within me. Still I could influence about 1 million of people across India. So I still don't know how I'll be achieving 1 billion of people, but I am not rigid about my dream anymore. I'm surrendering to the universe. Maybe there is more, and there is more to my unfolding than I ever imagined. And I still don't know whether these dreams have been imported from my experiences, my societies, whatever, but I am very positive and I am in gratitude and I am waiting for my unfolding, and it is so very beautiful to have this feeling every day. You get up with a smiling feeling on your face about many positive things that may be coming up, and so many learnings which will only help me growing up, which will help me in my unfolding and increasing my understanding about love, passion, support, and understanding about others, the very people that I want to influence, who I think will get my vibration to unfold and enrich themselves and make this planet a better place. Thank you.